Baby, call me Fetty, I can get you Jimmy Choo. When you hop up on it, leave it wetter than a pool. Fly just like Aladdin, so on my side, I keep a boo. Baby, this ain't mad, so don't you play me like a fool. Back then, you really told me we could never be cool. You tell me that you love me.
Alright, what's good, you to make your boy? Fuck. Alright, what's good, you to make your boy, Trick or Treat, man. I'm back with another reaction video, man. We got Machine Gun Kelly. I said Taurus or whatever, man, featuring Naomi Wild, man. I fuck with MGK. I always fuck with him. I've been fucking with him for years, bro. You know what I'm saying? I just never got a chance to, you know, saying react to him and all that stuff, man. So, hey, without further ado, man, if you're MGK fan, let me know. Yeah. I ain't got nothing much else to say, bro. This boy lit. Let's get into the reaction video. Blow! Alright, let's go.
I want it to sound far from everything.
I seek you out for you.
I didn't leave a letter on my desk saying goodbye. People think I left even though I'm still here. Pressure made its way through my chest to my heart like a spark does fireworks on the new year. Burning me alive, life imitates art. There are flames on my arms tattooed right here. Bury me alive, disappear underground where they found me before I ever had this career.
I seek you out for you.
Staring at a diamond, knowing that they are forever. Even if my body isn't still around the well. Suits are only for the funerals and not the weddings.
Mmm.
Vows I made the other person couldn't share.
He spit, hey, that bar, hey, that low key, hey, suits are always full at a wedding, at a funeral, but not at a wedding. That's some real shit, but bro, MGK, man, he been through so much shit, man. I think I watched the MGK documentary and shit, man, like, bro. Like, people want to see him fail so bad, bro. It's crazy, man. Like, bro, MGK been through a lot, bro. Like, this is crazy, man.
Know that I'm a monster like the one under the bedding. Afraid of having kids, I'm scared I'll be just like my parents. These were my decisions, now this cross I gotta wear it. Self-inflicting these decisions, yeah, I can no longer bear it.
I won't soothe your pain.
Bro, this go hard.
I'm sick of sitting inside of this room cause every thought I got's negative. I'm sick of not being able to sleep and relying only on a sedative. I'm sick of hearing another voice telling me what to do on my head again. Psychiatrist said he's imaginary, but I know he's real if I said he is. Fighting with myself so I can't help that I'm competitive. This movie is my life, but I still remain uncredited. I don't care how big I get, I still remain unedited. I built this from the ground up, y'all just living it. Long hair, don't care, I'm not trimming it. Fuck vanity, caught up in an image made by the internet. My insanity's imminent. All sharks I'm swimming with. What's hell I've been in it. My happiness is bankrupt, but my credit card's
unlimited. Oh, that was hard.
Yeah, find you just to remind you that when you're born an anomaly, nowadays it's probably gonna be harder to find you. Don't leave the past behind you. Don't forget all of the fans who ride. Go back and open up the catalog to my first songs and rewind you. Remember the things that drive you. Remember the feeling of being alone in a home as a kid every night with this trauma, but having nobody to cry to. Growing up and having trust issues. Now everyone I say bye to. Looking up at the sky, I found a destination to fly to.
Damn. All right, man, that was that reaction video, man. Damn, I love that. Hey, that song went hard. I ain't gonna lie. The vocals, everything, visuals and shit, man. The representation of everything, man. Like, MGK, bro, went through a lot of shit, man. And I just love that he got some dedicated fans, bro. Like, his fans, man, is amazing, bro. Like, them concerts and shit, bro. Them motherfuckers be lit as a bitch. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. But, yeah, MGK, dude. Damn, man, he be spending some real shit, y'all. Hey, let me know if y'all want me to react to any more MGK shit, bro. Like,
damn.
when she goes out, she do a sloppy. Try to fight her like I'm Rocky. If a nigga touch my eyes, we up his sticks just like it's hockey. Say she wanna fuck me. No, let her fuck, she say I'm cocky. Call her back to let her fuck, and then I did.